my name is Blake Zalkberg and I welcome you to yet another OFM product informational video. Today's video will be on our model 118-2, and I will also show you the different variations and the different options that can come with the model 118-2 posture task chair. As shown here, this is your model 118-2 with an optional adjustable height arm. This, of course, with a simple trigger, holding it up and down will allow you to lock it in multiple places. So this being the model 118-2-AA for adjustable arms. The model 118-2 does not come standard with adjustable height arms. It comes as an armless version, the model 118-2, as shown here. Now what I'll also show you, as added here to this model 118-2, is our drafting kit option, allowing you to extend the height up an additional 6 inches or 9 inches, making sure that you can hit those counter heights or those bar heights comfortably. So once again, as shown here, this is your model 118-2-AA with the optional adjustable arm, and this is your model 118-2-DK with your adjustable foot ring and extension tube. The adjustable arms can also be added to your drafting kit model and your vice versa. The model 118-2 posture task chair is available in 7 beautiful colors: gray, teal, wine, navy, black, green, and taupe. These chairs will allow you to outfit your office and match any color wall, any color furniture, so that you can be comfortable and working hard all day long. In addition, the model 118-2 and all of its variations have standard a multifunction mechanism, allowing you to make those adjustments so you can sit comfortably during the day. As seen on the right side of the chair, you will notice there are multiple paddles available to you. Your far back paddle is your back posture adjustment, thus allowing you to sit up straight or also lock yourself back with a little lean. For that adjustment, simply take the back handle and lift up. This will then release the back, allowing you to have a free float. You can lock the back in any of these positions where you seat comfortable. As you see, the back now stays in its back position simply by taking the same handle and pushing it back down to the floor. Once again, to release, take this back up and it will come back until it's hit a comfortable spot for you. In addition to the back posture adjustment, you have a seat height adjustment that is on the paddle in front. Simply take this while seated in the chair and push up, which will then lower you down to a desired height. If you've gone too low and want to raise yourself back up because you've gone too low, simply remove your weight out of the seat, lifting the same handle, allowing you to raise it back to the height in which you desire. Also, as shown with the optional adjustable height arms, simply take your trigger pull and lift up and down, making it the height in which works for you, so that you can sit comfortably and type throughout the day. I've now shown you the model 118-2, spoke to you about all the available colors that it comes in, and also shown you the available options, being an adjustable arm or being a drafting kit, allowing you to get some extra height. I hope you find this video informative. Thank you, and have a great day.